October 15th, headed out for an afternoon hunt with my friend Kyle here. Been using the canoe, sneaking up a small little channel that comes off of a main lake. We're popping out a couple different points. The wind's doing some crazy stuff swirling on us, so we're using this as a bit of a scouting day. We got out the first point, checked it out, saw some good trails on the edge right along the water, went over, checked out some oak trees, and we ended up seeing a doe that was pretty much bedded right underneath them. So we're gonna keep going up the creek here over our shoulder. Just gonna ease on up there, getting out of a couple different points where the wind's in our advantage, get out, do a little bit of quick glassing, scouting, getting back in and moving along. So that's the strategy, we keep bouncing along here. Working through this tall goldenrod field here. Working my way into the wind. Conditions are pretty wet, so I was able to stay really quiet. Ended up getting to a point where I ended up just seeing a set of ears sticking up in some tall grass. Hunkered down, got an arrow knocked. I was already within about 20 yards. Sure enough, good sized doe. She stood up, started moving through the grass. Got a really, really good exposed shot on her. It was about 20, 25 yard shot. Looked pretty decent. Gonna sit tight here till about dark before we go check it out.